Hi, I'm Chris Sneed, and this is SneedSpeed. Today we're here at the A2 wind tunnel in Mooresville to test the SneedSpeed wing and splitter and get some real numbers on the downforce they make. So I'm standing here in front of A2's really big fans, 640 horsepower, and they're going to get the wind in here up to about 90 miles an hour. Everything on the graph will be interpolated below and above 90 miles an hour, so we'll have a nice smooth graph all the way to 160 miles an hour. Splitter, the S-wing, and the vortex generators to get some real downforce information.
Action.
Just completed our test with the Sneed S-wing and splitter and vortex generators. And while the vortex generators do add downforce on the wing, they upset the balance of the car and add drag, and in the end, they're just not worth it. We've switched from the Sneed S-wing now to a competitor wing, and we're using his front bumper and splitter, so we're going to get real downforce numbers on a competitor's package. We've changed from the competitor wing back to the Sneed R-wing, and we're using his front splitter to get downforce numbers on a different package. We've taken the wing off, and we're using a stock M3 trunk lid, and that's going to give us a true indication of what the splitter and the dive planes make in downforce. And our car's back to the R spec. We're going to blow some smoke over it so everyone can get an understanding of how the air moves across the car. That concludes our day at A2, and we learned a lot, and we'd like to thank them for their hospitality, and we look forward to sharing all our data with you. See you next time.